Look, it just came in blue.
Timing has come. We are going on the Disney cruise. I have a shirt on with Olaf right now. We were all packed up. We had to wake up like 6:30 in the morning. It was, whoa, like we were like, you don't want to wake up. My sister's sleeping right now. So we'll be there in like, it's 10:56 right now. We'll be there at 1:30. So we still have a long way to go. We've been in the car for like 2 hours. So yeah. Right here, guys. We're at the Disney cruise. We saw the cruise ships. Yeah, we're gonna park right now. We saw the cruise ships are big. We're on the Dream right now. We're gonna be the Dream. So okay, we can't wait. We got my C bands right now.
But I mean, it says go.
That little white thing pressure points you so you don't get seasick. So yeah, can't wait. It's gonna be awesome. But we step on. We're on the cruise.
Wow.
And,
whoa. Hello, everyone. Welcome aboard.
Look at this clear water. Look at this. We're gonna get like little tanks to put it in. This is like a Disney dream. Oh my gosh. So beautiful. Look at this view. The carnival does not look as good as ours. They don't even have the aqueduct. They just have those ships. Then there's another ship down there. If you guys can see it. There? Yeah. So the ship is like amazing. We got a grand entrance when we walked in. It was like golden chandelier on top. No. This is not my first meal. This is just like a little appetizer for me. So yeah, this is amazing. This is not the
Okay, guys, this is our room. This is a fold-out couch. This is the bed. I figured out that this is the bunk bed. We have to sometimes like get this down. So yeah. Yes, you don't see the view right now, but this is outside. All this, and we're on water right now. Water over there, but you'll see water over there when see, like more. And then we got a bathroom, everything.
How do we know what dinner we're gonna go?
So, yeah.
I was thinking it was on the navigation.
Nice closet. Two bathrooms in there.
I'm just saying, I kind of accidentally took over this closet.
I can go in there. I'm gonna go in there. Okay, this is because I'm awesome and I take over everything. Shower. Weird sink. So, yeah, that's basically our room. We're gonna go to the kids' corner. Now, what is it called? The kids' stuff. So, yeah, we're gonna go to the kids' something and we're gonna see that. And I'm gonna show you guys that. It's gonna be super fun. We're in the kids' corner.
All right, let's go. Oh,
what's that? This is the kids' corner. Hold up. This is weird. Sorry. There's games on here. It's weird. There's games. It's an iPad. Turn it off. This is the section I've been wanting to see. This is all like the princess, flying thing, Star Wars. Video games. Tinkerbell section. We got the big tree. And then a little entrance right here. Whoa. I forgot something else.
You want to change for a minute?
Yeah.
Hey, feet. I'm the dinosaur.
Come on, hop in here, hop in here. Hop in here. We'll take a picture.
Let me get in the car too. Alright. This is my future car. Toy Story. You want to go back to Toy Story Land? This is my cousin. Hi, Nene.
Oh, you guys are right here.
Yeah.
See you.
Yeah, I'm going to see my mom on the other side.
Oh, when did you guys get here?
A couple minutes ago.
You got him?
Yeah. The monkeys. Okay, so we're going. No, I just got this from Pinocchio. This is so heavy. Guys, we're at the dinner. Hey, Mac, it's this. It's really cool. Look, it just came in blue.